The MWOW GVO Basic Safety Training Refresher is a new way of looking at training, where you look at the training as a whole instead of four individual courses. We have developed a new concept to ensure our staff has the right mindset towards safety and also to give them the right skill set should they need it in an emergency. The Safety in Mind app is an app we have developed to create a fun learning environment, essentially a playground where you can do your theory training whenever you want to. One of the biggest benefits is that when you attend the training, you only have to attend 2 days of physical training where the theory is handled by the app, so that enables you to do it whenever you want to do it and not use a full day in a classroom.
The reason by the gamification is to give the participants a motivating way to study and have fun and learn at the same time.
It allows you to challenge yourself. It allows you to not be content with the third place if you want the first place. And also you can gain points so you can buy new turbines and gain knowledge on them in a new and fun way. The practical scenarios enables us to train as close to reality as possible. We train in a turbine, in a real nacelle, in a real tower, so that you have the right feel for what could happen in a real life emergency.
A typical cheating situation is where the delegates have to put out a fire before he can assist the casualty and give him first aid, and then by manual handling get him out of the turbine, and by the right procedure of working on heights evacuate him from the turbine.
It's really beneficial because you get to train as close to reality as possible so that you have all the prerequisites should you need them in an emergency.
We developed our new concept because we really care about our colleagues' safety.